another episode of the Investment Properties Sales Show. Thing is selling at or above list. We are going to provide you guys with complete transparency and education. We take you to the video tour of HoltonWiseTV, giving it to you straight. This is the cheapest house on the west side, folks. Cheapest house in a neighborhood of this quality in the entire Cleveland market, right? 7911 Eve Ave, Cleveland, 44109. I priced this beast at $29,900. Now, when I say it's the cheapest house, right? Cheapest house over on the west side. Yes, there are some F-grade neighborhoods on the east side where you may or may not be able to pick something up for a similar or cheaper price. But on the west side, in some of the D-grade neighborhoods, no, not going to happen. This is the cheapest out there, right? So all those BRRRR-type investors, this is something you want to look at. But we got to talk about this rehab, boy. Woo! This thing needs everything, dude. Everything. This house is 100% fucked up. All right? This motherfucker's fucked, y'all. It's fucked. Now, I cannot oversell that enough to you. You have to know this one is jacked up, right? So you need to be somebody who understands rehabbing properties, okay? And I'm going to talk to you a little further about that, right? This is just such a huge freaking rehab. You got to be somebody who can handle the rehabs themselves and get some discounts on the rehab via the sweat equity to pull this off, to make this thing work for you, okay? Look, if you work at a dentist's office, if you're a dentist, guess what? You get dental work cheaper than everybody else, right? If you work at freaking Applebee's, you know who gets a thing of mozzarella sticks cheaper than other people? You! You do! The people that work at Applebee's, they get the discounts on the mozzarella sticks, right? So, investors, if you're a noob out there, if you're fresh, if you got to look at a property like this, and the only way you can get a bid is by going, hey, Mr. Contractor, what do you think the rehab on this is going to be? It ain't you, dog! It ain't you. You ain't the guy or gal that's going to buy this. It don't make no goddamn sense, right? If you're paying, like, full freight for a rehab, man, whew, I don't know, dude. You're probably up in the $50,000 range, because anything that is everything on this sucker is going to be jacked, right? So I'm not interested in folks out there who got no clue what's going on and, like, want a full line-by-line bid on this sucker. Not going to happen, dude. Not doing it, right? I don't even think the numbers are going to pencil out, okay? What this property works for, folks, it's for the people I've been talking about. The people that can get in there and they can use economies of scale, they can use vertically integrated businesses, and they can get discounts. These are the people that this deal makes sense, right? My job, what I do, I sell investment properties, right? And I have told you guys this many, many times. I don't think there is such a thing as a good property, and I don't think there's such a thing as a bad property, right? I think at the right price for the right person with the right financing in the right situation, any property can be good. I think at the wrong price for the wrong person, the wrong situation, the wrong goals, right, can be a bad deal, right? So I want to preface that. I want you guys to understand, if nothing else, when you watch HoltonWiseTV, you're going to get a guy up here who's going to shoot you straight, man. This property could be a killer for contractors, right? Local contractors here in the Cleveland market who need filler work to keep their crew busy, right? Little secret in the contracting industry that people that are not in the contracting industry don't understand is when you can get somebody full consistent work at all times, guess what? They cost you less than when you're pulling somebody out of the yellow pages, folks, right? So contractors who need to make sure their crew, right, has full-time work in between big projects, boom, this is something that could be a killer deal for you.
You might be wondering why I'm walking around in a bikini. Because this is America, that's why. Land of the free, home of the brave, the land of opportunity. Like the opportunity to click the link below and sell your property on HoltonWiseTV.
Contractors who still physically work on the job sites, right? If you're a contractor, you're running a crew, but, you know, throughout the course of a week, you frequently physically touch a hammer or a drill yourself. Well, guess what? you're somebody who can get some sweat equity, right? Do those rehabs much cheaper, right? Handy Andy's, man. Y'all remember that store, Handy Andy? Yesterday was Prime Day. Friggin', I was just thinking, right? Just thinking because of Prime Day, all the friggin' stores that got put out of business by the Amazon there. You know, I was just thinking Sears, Kohl's, Radio Shack. I used to manage Radio Shack. Handy Andy, man. That was a local store here in the Cleveland market. That went out of business well before Amazon took off. But that's just, you know, another store that went out of market. I'm going on a rampage here, a little ramble. What I'm saying, though, is your handyman, right? Guys that might not necessarily be professional contractors, like I just mentioned. Guys or gals that can do the work themselves, can get in there and do a lot of work so you're not paying full freight, right? That's the moral of the story. If you are someone who is set up to do your own work, to get discounts on rehabs, to get discounts on supplies, this can make a lot of sense for you. If you're someone who doesn't know how to put together their own bid, who has no way to get a full understanding of the scope of the renovation needed here other than to ask me, you ain't it, right? You ain't the buyer. Don't bother me. We're not gonna go and do all that work for you. It's not gonna happen, right? You're not the person for this deal. For you, this deal would be a dud, right? But for those other people, the people that can get in there, do it themselves, the people putting in the sweat equity, the handy andies, the general contractors, those folks, this deal is a screamer because, again, it's freaking $29,900 on the west side. There ain't no properties in this particular neighborhood priced anywhere near this, right? A lot of you guys have been following the Cleveland market. You know just how hot the Cleveland market is, right? But, you know, speaking of markets and timing, right? One other thing, you know, somebody else who may want to consider this deal as a speculator, right? Because right now, right, we are dealing with construction costs that are roughly 300% higher than they should be, right? So speculators might also possibly be a person who might want to buy this, right? You buy the sucker and you just let it chill, right? Because a renovation of this scope is going to cost you dramatically more today than it would have 6 months ago, than it would have 6 months before that, than it may cost you 12 to 18 months down the road, right? Out of the coronavirus pandemic, you know, we deal with all the problems with the construction industry, lumber, labor, building materials, everything skyrocketed. So speculators might also be somebody where this deal can make sense, right? So if you're somebody who falls into one of those categories where the deal makes sense, we would love to field your offers. Send them to sales@HoltonWise.com. Include your proof of funds. Obviously, cash offers only, right? If you want to tour this property, physical tours are not a product or service that Holton Wise offers. However, if you go out there and hire your own buyer's agent from any of the other real estate brokerages in the Cleveland area, the lockbox combination and access to the property is and has been made available to them on the MLS. They can just contact my office. My team will get them set up. If you want to make the offer sight unseen, just make a contingent on an inspection. You can absolutely do that. And if you'd like to accompany your home inspector, you can do that as well. If you're one of those other people whom I said this deal doesn't make any sense, I don't think you should buy the property. I don't think it makes a lot of sense for you. But we will absolutely take your money if you want to give it to us. So you can also send an email to sales@HoltonWiseTV.com. Have your proof of funds ready. But again, remember, no further information on the exact scope of work will be provided by Holton Wise, and we cannot take you on a physical tour of the property. To do that, you would need to hire your own buyer's agent. If you'd like more information on how to invest in real estate, more information on how to invest in the Cleveland market, and you'd like to work with me one-on-one, you'd like me to work on your behalf and find deals that I think do make sense for you and your situation. Because again, I love this property for some people. I dislike it very much for others, right? So if you're someone and you're trying to wonder, you know, where do you fit in? What property is going to make sense for you? I can absolutely work with you one-on-one to help you find that out. You want to check out our other show here on Holton Wise TV called the MLS Search and Analysis Show.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to Holton Wise TV for more financial information, education, and entertainment.